It's been going pretty good. You know, we anywhere from 25, 27 kids, all out here working. Got a lot of work to do, putting in a new defense, having some fun with that. They're eager to win after a 1-9 season, so hopefully we'll be able to put a good product on the field. We want to win. We want to get better every day. That's one of our things. And the way we're going to do that is we're going to earn it each and every day.